going up the stairs and going down the stairs.
No! No!
Yes!
You blockhead! Say, Charlie Brown, I've got a football. How about practicing a few place kicks?
You must think I'm stupid.
This time you can trust me.
That's for years of humiliation, bitch.
I hope you will bring me lots of presents.
Who are you writing to, Linus?
Your mother.
All they talk about is my little brother, who always writes to the Great Pumpkin. You better cut it out right now or I'll pound you.
Nevermore.
You better cut it out right now or I'll pound you.
Nevermore.
Are you little...
You're wasting your time. The Great Pumpkin is a thing.
Nope.
You can't possibly reach the mailbox. And I'm not gonna help you.
Tell them how I am defying gravity. I'm flying high, defying gravity.
Hey! I got an invitation to a Halloween party.
Is the invitation to Violet's party, Charlie Brown?
Yes.
You're not invited!
No!
A person should always choose a costume which is in direct contrast to her own personality. Do I get to go trick-or-trick-or-tricking this year, Big Brother?
Sure, Sally.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, how do we do it? All you have to do is walk up to a blockhead,
punch him in the nose,
and say,
rip-off artist for some reason,
and kick him in the dishpan, hoo, hoo, hoo.
Are you sure it's legal?
This is illegal, you know.
Hey, have you come to sing pumpkin carols?
That's Christmas, you moron!
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
I'm glad you came back, Sally. Oh, I never left with you.
Trick or treat, Sally!
Can I have an extra piece of candy for my stupid brother?
No!
It's so embarrassing to have to ask for something extra for that blockhead Linus.
Hey, wait a minute.
Give me some candy, you dingus.
Charlie Brown, you'll have to model for us.
Me? You want me to model?
No!
If we shape the eyes like this... Yes, that's the way. Thank you, Charlie Brown. You were a perfect model. I hear the Great Pumpkin. There he is! There he is! It's the Great Pumpkin! He's rising up out of the pumpkin patch! Hey, aren't you gonna wait and greet the Great Pumpkin? Huh? It won't be long now! If the Great Pumpkin comes, I'll still...
Shut up!
Thank you.
I suppose you spend all night in the pumpkin patch. Well, don't take it too hard, Linus. I've done a lot of stupid things in my life, too.
Stupid? What do you mean, stupid?